Intellimix Focus offers a very bulletproof way to adjust channel parameters. Users no longer have to make detailed adjustments that may distract them from their actual mixing. That makes Intellimix Focus the ideal solution for single workplaces or less technically experienced users. In comparison, Intellimix Pro offers plenty more options for detailed settings. Adjust channel parameters to master every imaginable and complex 8-channel mixing task. Let's have a look at the dynamics first. Adjust the dynamics of your Intellimix Focus with the help of an auto gain compressor. Open the channel menu. All you need is an on-off button and one wheel to set its density. Intellimix Pro offers much more detailed adjustments. It comes with fully adjustable dynamics. But what about the EQs? The EQs of the Intellimix Focus have individual on-off buttons and default characteristics and frequencies. You can adjust the gain with the help of the wheel. What you get is a 3-band EQ with high shelving, mid bell and low shelving. In comparison, Intellimix Pro offers fully parametric EQs to do adjustments down to the smallest detail. Intellimix Focus and Intellimix Pro also differ in the number of their buses. Intellimix Focus has one program bus, one aux and one mix minus. Intellimix Pro offers more. It has two program buses, four aux and four mix minus buses. Assign your selected sources to the available buses. Therefore, use one of the Intellimix channel displays, swipe up to open the menu and choose bus assignments. For aux bus assignment, you get further options.